राधे की थी इस डे की कब से, कितने ड्रीम्स बुन रखे थे, बड़े क्यूरियस थे आज यहाँ आने को, बोरिंग मस्त लाइफ में थोड़ी मस्ती लाने को। किसी महापुरुष ने कहा है, लाइफ इज नॉट अबाउट द नंबर ऑफ ब्रेथ्स यू टेक, रादर इट्स अबाउट द नंबर ऑफ मूवमेंट्स दैट टेक योर ब्रेथ अवे, एंड आई होप दिस फीलिंग विल डेफिनेटली परवेड योर हार्ट्स एंड माइंड्स टुडे।
I wish a very happy and cheerful morning to all our chief guest of honor, the respected dignitaries, teachers and my dear friends. I, Karanveer Singh.
And I, Shivani Rohela.
Welcome you all on behalf of our excellencies and team of intellectuals to Panache 2013, organized by VIT Campus. So let us start with our traditional lamp lighting ceremony. I would like to request the dignitaries to accompany our honorable chief guest and guest of honor to light the lamp. The lightning will be followed by Saraswati Vandana.
The bliss of growth, the splendor of action, the glory of power. The morning today will bring with it the mood of flawless festivities and exciting enjoyment. And you will discover this yourself as the colors of this fest will unfold before you. Now, I would like to request Mr. Kapil Sahu to come on the stage and throw light on the importance of holding Panache 2013. Sir, please.
All respected dignitaries on the dais, my colleagues and dear students, very good morning to one and all. We have started this annual Technocultural and Sport Fest in series 2008 with minimum 560 students, which was inaugurated by our Honorable Chief Minister Sri Ashok Gehlot ji. And today we have 3,257 students in our campus, and we are gathered here for inauguration ceremony of our 5th annual Technocultural Sport Fest Panas 2013. The main motto behind this fest is to encourage, to award, to give a platform to the hidden talents of the students. So this Panas, we have crossed 100 events. Out of this, 80 are intercollegiate events and other are intercollege events. We are divided these events in several categories. First one is the fun events. In this category, there are 22 events like Matki Phod, Fun Dance, Panas Life, many more. The next category is technical events. There are 22 events in this category like Circuit Tricks, Bridge Walker, Math Master, and many more. The next category is non-technical events. There are 28 events in this category like debate, face painting, treasure hunt, and so many. The next category is cultural event. There are 7 events in this category: singing, dancing, antakshari, and rock band competition, and many more. And next category is IEEE consortium. There are 4 events in this category like speak for engineers, social problems with innovative solutions, seal the deal, and open software and hardware. The next category is sport events. There are 10 events in this category like cricket, football, volleyball, athletics, carom, table tennis, chess, and many more. Next category is robotics events. There are again 4 events in this category. First one is the Robo War, Robo Race, A to Z Marathon, and Lion Followers. This time we have included some new events like Civitech. There are 4 events in this category that is related to the civil engineering branch. Next, Tug of War, especially for the female and men's faculty. It will be organized after the inaugural function in front of the VIT East Lawn. Next is the VIT Marathon, especially for the girls and boys. Next, Matki Phod. Next, music again, especially for the faculty, musical chair. Our Intellectually Sport Fest, which was started on 25th February, is still on its way. In the sports, we have got lot of entries, around 40 colleges across the Rajasthan. Year by year, sponsors are taking more and more interest in our annual Technofest Panas. This time we got a 6 lakh sponsorship. There are 3 lakhs are in cash and 3 lakhs are in kind of sponsorship. Now in the end, I would like to thank for to our chairman Dr. K.R. Bagadia sir for providing me all the facility to organize this event. Please scale up him. Next, I would like to show my sincere gratitude toward our Director Academic, Professor Dr. M. Rai Singhani sir, without whom I could not imagine to organize this event. He encouraged me all the time to make this event a huge success. Now, I would like to thank our Director, Engineer Gaurav Bagadia sir, to support me and correct me all the time. Please big round of applause. And last but not the least, I would like to thank my team, students, for putting their effort by working day and nights. So far, students, this is your Panas. Enjoy it at fullest, disciplined manner, and make it a huge success once again. That's all my part. Thank you.